which one has moving hands. So you move it hardly, but don't break it, because instructions are somewhere. And here's the disc of him, and flattening and pulling out. And now you're going to learn about automate echo echo. His hands move away, upwards and up, down, leg. He can move both of his legs, and the head, it doesn't work very well. Next time I'll show you. So see, here we are, and like that. So here you go. You saw all of them. Which one have? See, next one has a little bit